He is Viktor Petrenko's teammate. They share the same coach. He is from Odessa, Vyacheslav Zagorodniuk, and he could play the role of spoiler now.
Big one. Triple axel, double toe loop. Turn in between, there will be a deduction.
Competed here in November at Trophy La Ligue. And many of us who were here and saw him thought he should have won. Kurt Browning won that competition, though Browning did not skate well and was competing with a bad back.
Vyacheslav, I thought, here is the future of skating. I thought, if not at 92, definitely 94. But he just hasn't improved his speed, and although he's worked on his presentation, it really doesn't come from him.
...19 years old, has really trained in the shadow of Petrenko for many years. Vyacheslav Zagorodniuk from Odessa in the Ukraine says he wants to compete for a Ukrainian national team in the Olympics, and he might get that chance in Lillehammer in 1994.
Beautiful jump he did at the beginning of the program, this triple loop. He almost delays it in the air. Great height, great air position. Beautifully landed on one foot.
Now the marks for required elements for Vyacheslav Zagorodniuk.
Not bad marks. 5-4 is there, a 5-3. Again, the deduction on the combination. Triple axel to double toe loop. You'll see, he cannot control the landing here. He gets good height, good air position. He cannot stop the rotation in order to control for the double toe loop. Looking down the deduction sheet, that is a 0.2 deduction.
And now the marks for artistic impression.
And these are pretty good. 5-6 there, 5-5s. He doesn't really hit the audience. You got to hit the audience to hit the judges, but those are pretty generous marks.
That places him seventh. Kurt Browning, yet to skate. Thank you.